looking in a screen that is not calibrated, it's like working with your eyes closed. So you can rely on happy accidents, or you can work correctly like professionals do.